movement that ain't too long to the right. But is there anybody here who can say, I've been in some places, I've done some things that I know were wrong? God should have took me out. But every time I look back over my life, I know it wasn't nobody but Jesus. If that's your testimony, won't you jump to your feet? High-five your neighbor. It's a neighbor. If it wasn't for Jesus, I wouldn't be here. Now we get ready to leave Nisha.
Yeah.